ain't in no hurry.
I don't have to hold them tired. I can't make it. It's
makeable. What? think I got a little farther right.
Now you can see the writing on your skid plate.
Yeah, it's about time to redo the writing on the skid plate. It's
okay. Whatever.
We need to hook your winch up before we pull you over. Man, you were so damn close, Chris.
I was trying.
Oh, Ruth.
He said, oh.
Yeah, I mean, it was up.
Yep.
It just fell over.
I was trying.
Who's next?
H. H will get it.
Yeah, great.
Perfect.
I'm going to look away.
Chris and I are taking a picture of you.
Thanks for that, Chris.
Hey, this
thanks for that thumbnail.
You're welcome.
Anybody else want their turn?
Listen, that was pretty good.
Yeah.
I never thought I had a chance, but I thought I might as well give it a beast mode.
You feel Brian's ears in mud.
I thought you were going to run over me and H.
Hey, I knew it wasn't going to flip right there, dude. I could just feel it in the buggy. So I just fucking went up. Dude, I'm sorry.
No, that's my fault. I'm the one that was in a hard way. That ain't your fault.
I didn't mean
you got to go when you're there.
Yeah, I mean, I just knew it would go. So
that's all my fault. That ain't nothing your fault. That was awesome.
I don't think when I'm in there.
Are you right, Ryan?
Yeah.
You took a hit?
Yeah.
What'd you hit? Your hand?
Okay?
Yeah.
I'll get my buggy.
What are we
going to
do?
Pull him up that way. Yeah. He's fine. Ready, hon?
Alright.
Oh, the left tire.
I didn't want you to be the only one, Chris.
Hey, you know what? Sometimes you got to, if you ain't rolling, you ain't riding, remember?